Hey guys, this is an unusual video. I hardly ever do videos in my car. Usually I'm on site, at home, you know, wherever. But this is a really exciting video because I'm unboxing another iPhone 7 Plus. I got one a few months back in the rose gold, but I recently got another number, so I ordered another one. And I want to unbox it now. And you guys are gonna witness that. This one is in 128 gigabytes. The rose gold was 256, but this one is 128 gigabytes. Not as much, but I think it's enough storage for me for what I needed for at the time. So let's unbox this iPhone 7 Plus. It's in the jet black one, guys. I was a little apprehensive of getting the jet black, but I'm gonna try it anyway because I don't like black phones. All of my iPhones have been white. I don't know why, I just don't like black phones, but this one looks kind of sexy, so let's see how it looks in real life. Oh, and did I mention I sold my iPhone 7? Yeah, I think it was a little bit too small for me, so I sold that one, in case you guys wanted to know. I don't have the iPhone 7 anymore, I sold it. I have the iPhone 7 Plus in rose gold. Now I have the iPhone 7 Plus again in jet black. So let's see how this iPhone 7 Plus jet black
looks. Packaging as the other one. Same packaging. Yep. Nothing new.
Now I'm doing it for myself, guys, so you're gonna have to bear with me. Well, thank God Apple doesn't make this very painful for us anymore to open these things. So I can do it with one hand. Get out of there. Thank God paperwork is on top because I would have dropped my iPhone. Ta-da! There it is, guys. Nothing that you haven't seen before. Ooh, this already looks like it's getting plenty of fingerprints on it. Anyway, that's the phone there. And of course, this is the paperwork that usually comes in the phone. We don't need that. And then we have the earphones and the dongle, and we got the charger. The usual, guys. But this is my look at this already, guys. This is already getting fingerprints on it. Look at that. Oh man, did I make a mistake with this iPhone? But it's so sexy. Y'all don't think this is sexy? It's so sexy. I'm filming on my iPhone 7 Plus, guys, so you can see me right there. This is so nice and so sexy. When I set this up later on today, I'm gonna use this, my Alive chip. We have a new phone company called Alive, and yeah, I have an Alive chip now, so I'm gonna use this in my Alive chip. Yeah. So that's it for this video, guys. Just a short video of me unboxing my phone. You know, when I get a new phone, I can't do that by myself. I have to show you guys what's going on with that phone, you know, especially if it's an iPhone. I have a surprise video for you guys coming up to compare two phones in a later video. And I just recently got the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade. A lot of things, good things about this, so I'm gonna use this. I usually draw my eyebrows with my eye pencil, but I'm going to see if I can do a video with this and do a short tutorial on this for you guys for the first time using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade, along with two brushes I got from the website as well. This is the very famous number 18 brush. It's the concealer brush. And then you have the number 7B brush that has the spoolie at the end of the angle. It's a dual ended angle brush, so it has the spoolie at the end and then the angle brush at the other side. So many good videos coming up, guys. Just stay tuned for these videos. But that's it for this video. I'm headed back to work now. Thanks for watching, and I will see you soon. Bye, guys. Mwah.